All right, in this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can use split screen or multitask on your iPad. So as you can see here, I have two apps open. I can slide to the left or to the right to make them smaller or bigger. You can use any apps that you want. So in order for us to do this, what you want to do is either open an app like I have here. I've opened Calendar, or you can just scroll up to view your dock here. But I'm going to go ahead and open up Calendar. And if we tap anywhere here on the screen, we're going to be able to see something now towards the top that shows the red, yellow, and green dots. If we tap into those there, we can tap and hold on the green dot there to bring up all of the different arrangements. So I'm going to go ahead and arrange that to the left side of my screen. Now, if I go to my dock here, I can open my Task Manager and tap and hold that, and then as you can see, if I tap and hold that app from the dock, drag that to the right, it will automatically open up my Task Manager to the right, and now my calendar is over on the left. If you want to, you can tap and hold the alignment grid there towards the middle to make one of the apps smaller or one of the apps larger, depending on your use cases. And if you really wanted to, you could tap and hold and then go ahead and hold down on the green dot once more, which is your resize button, and go ahead and say, I want this to be on the bottom of the screen. And then the same goes for my calendar. I can tap and hold, and I want that to be on the top of the screen. Now, if you wanted to, you could even rearrange and resize these windows by dragging the little icon towards the lower right-hand corner, and you can drag that any which way you want, and it will normally lock to a specific arrangement once it's close. Now, if you wanted to, you could bring up your dock once more, and we could go ahead and choose a different app like GoodNotes, and as you can see, I can put that app here, and I can have it hover over the other applications. Again, this is not going to be arranged. It's going to be hovering over the other ones. I can tap into any application as you see here, and that's going to allow me to arrange it. If I ever wanted to close one out, I could tap on the buttons here, go ahead and tap the red X. Same goes for the calendar, tap the red X, and I am good to go. Now, the cool thing about this is when you bring up your multi-app view and you swipe up and to the right, you can see now if I bring up any of those apps that I previously arranged on my screen, like calendar, it's going to show up in the previous arrangement that I was viewing it in under split view. And that's it. That is how you use split view and multitask on your iPad. Check out the FAQs in the pinned comment to make sure you're utilizing the correct iPad and settings. And we'll talk to you guys in the next video.